tonight to the guests that took time out to come, our speakers for taking time out to come on our behalf and just to speak for us. So we just want a special thanks to you guys. This will conclude our program. We do have light refreshments in the back. We ask that our speakers go first, and then following our speakers, the guests can go. Thank you.
Before we do that, we have Ms. Grubbs. Family has provided flowers for the students.
Oh, that's so sweet.
So we're going to give you your flowers, and then Ms. Maggie will bless the food. Yeah. Mr. Davis.
And then.
Thank you. I've had the pleasure and the honor of being your mistress of ceremony. Thank you once again.
Anybody hungry? Father God, we thank you for the food that has been prepared and served for us. Father God, we thank you for appetites, and we thank you for the food to eat. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.